chosen few. Blessed with our time in hell. Witness the divine vision the day we all fell still. Enter the dying age, a shattered hourglass. Wrap up the warring gods, and so this too shall pass. It's only getting worse, not worth a moment's regret. Each dawn another curse, every breath a twisting blade. What will be left behind in the ashes of the world? New wind blows its way. The edge of the envelope burns. Forbearance and my vengeance, private for your intent. Fear, death in the ways. If all others fallen from grace, mighty is its mightiness. Witness the master's grace.
Death in the wings, thrall of those fallen from grace. Petty is as petty does, witness the master's grace.
God forbid you read the signs, watch for meanings between the lines. Gehenna has now arrived, no hindsight for the blind. Your trusted men misplaced, believe the lies told to your face. They came another casualty, and now it's too late. You fell for
He seemed no different from the rest, just a healthy normal boy. His mama always did her best, and he was daddy's pride and joy. He learned to walk and talk on time, but never cared much to be held. Instead of Lee, he would decline into his solitary shell. As a boy, he was considered somewhat odd, kept to himself most of the time. He would daydream in and out of his own world, but in every other way, he was fine. He's a Monday morning lunatic, distant from time to time.
Fine.